taping for VETT 220, task number 12, which is apply a nylon muzzle to a canine patient. Here's our patient here, and he looks pretty comfortable. We have the correct size selected, which is a medium, and we're going to go ahead and apply it to him. And we're going to snap this on this side here and tighten it down so he's not able to bite. So it looks like he's not able to open his mouth at all. And that wasn't comfortable, but it's not uncomfortable, huh?